keys are in the ignition.
Just the guerrilla I need. Bicho's gone crazy. Screaming about Bembe. Blaming him for what happened to you, me, and Talia. Last night, he took off while we were sleeping. I think the idiot's gone after Bembe. Don't know how Bicho thinks he's going to track him down. Bicho always had our back. And we never... Just find the little shit, okay? We're going to war. I need to rally our people. Train them. That means no one gets left behind, even Bicho. Good luck. At this stage, every guerrilla counts.
Bicho! Bicho! You crazy come mierda. What are you? He's not here. Maybe he left something lying around that will tell me where he went. So, Bembe's buying weapons from the military. That the handoff was at the rodeo. Oh, why does this smell? Give me some Vivir off the top, huh, Bembe? I should check that warehouse. If I find Bembe, I find Bicho. Be alive, mi socio. Oye, Paolo, I think Bicho's done something stupid.
What's he done this time?
He's really going after Bembe.
Stupid come mierda.
Don't worry. I'll find him before he digs himself too deep.
Hurry, Danny. Bicho's no match for someone like Bembe.
Set the bulls loose on everyone. What a way to go. Bembe got spooked and killed his buyer. Bicho must have followed him out. Paolo, the little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the bulls loose as some kind of rodeo.
Repinga, he's going to get himself killed.
I won't let anything happen to him.
Hola.
Oye.
Gone.
Better watch myself here. Get them!
Yeah.
hostage situation. Shit.
Kill me.
Easy. Just tell me. A crazy kid come through here. Talks a lot. Hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah. Came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
See? And then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is. But it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear. Please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Bicho will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo. Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on a plantation.
Bicho, what the fuck?
Get out of here, Danny. I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off.
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm not? You don't think I will, eh?
Bicho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest, a parasite. Yes, you take and give nothing back.
Bicho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Bicho, just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You're not a bug, man. You're not Picho. What's your real fucking name?
You wanna fix something? Pull that trigger.
You need to shut the fuck up right now.
My name's Paz.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You're Paz. Your name is Paz. You're not Picho, man. You're not a bug. You're Paz. And I need you with us, okay? You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters. But I tried to get Paolo out. I really did.
Paolo.
Danny, tell me Bicho's okay.
Si. Dr. Marov doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Bembe?
Still alive. Still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo. But there aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. I promise. Thank you, Danny.
Danny, how is my patient?
Alive. Gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
You joke, Danny. But it's the scars in your head that worry me most. Look, it's not a good situation here. Talia has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike. Hit the 3 checkpoints along the road west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
Fuck. Gracias. You got it. Come on. Would you?
Surrender now! Enemy contact! Kill the prisoner!
Oye, Matías, I got the meds.
Muy bien, Danny. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon.
Nobody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Si, big reunion. We need to hit El Doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimas Mantanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebiro is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Estevez, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Were you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos. But a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
Your call, Danny.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit. Vamos.
upon you! Adios! Come on!
Send backup. They know I'm here. Shit. Nice house. Being a true Yaren pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come and near us, carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Fuck it, Danny. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Biovina rich.
Coño. I got to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
Mierda's not here. Where did that fucker go? Look around for clues. You've been talking to Sergio. Me cago en su madre. He's on the run. Oye, Matias, someone warned El Doctor that we were coming. Sergio was on the run.
Paolo and I are on our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
Get to the marina. Sergio might be escaping in his boat. Get to the marina. Sergio might be escaping in his boat. There's that true Yaren piece of shit. Think you can run from me?
Concussion, grade 2 or higher.
Laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias. Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Viviero Processing Center, Building 13.
What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit.
About fucking time.
You're going to kill him, Danny. So he can steal where it hurts most. He's going to want it.
Well, look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon.